It's time for a daily dose of victory, even if it's just a minute with the pastor.
Hey, I'm Pastor Tony Smith, the pastor of Victory Ministries International, and this is another daily dose of victory. We're on the subject, don't go against the grain. Our foundation scripture, please read it, is Romans 13 and 1. Begins to talk about the authority that God has put in your life. And it's very strange that we reverence the authority of an older person. We can reverence the authority of sometimes the preachers and the pastors and the things. But don't you know that you also have to reverence the authority of the government and the system that the government has? And whoever we put in office of our mayor, whoever we put in office of the government, the governor or the president of the United States or the state senate and all these things that we put in government, we must not disrespect their authority. We must always come wise. I remember in the Bible, reading the Bible, as David fell with Bathsheba. Come on now. And the prophet came to David. He, the prophet that was coming with the voice of God, needed to reverence himself because he had to respect the authority of David being king. So he began to give David a story, and then in his wisdom, he began to tell David, David, you're the person that I'm describing in the story. David could receive it because the prophet never disrespected him. The prophet never allowed him to be less than a king and sharing his wrong. And you must understand that you can't cuss your boss out. You can't cuss your mother out. You can't roll your eyes at your older siblings if they're in authority. You can't lay your neighbor out because they pay the mortgage on that side of the house. You must reverence authority by respecting people in your life. You'll go far in God. Bye-bye.
Have a blessed day.